save him. How could Gary get that? You are joking. You've got to be kidding.
Get in, they cry. And they were right. 69. That's Father. Father Rose. What about this? And then in moments like this that make it all worthwhile, his dad. Well, what about that? Touched with greatness.
Playing his fourth.
Seven at the last hole. He's really set the scene. Well, that's one of the most stupendous achievements in the whole history of golf, and I'm proud to have been present at all three of them when he won the US Open after a playoff, and he won the Canadian Open last week after a playoff, blew all night, and now he's won the British Open. And there is a hat-trick unparalleled in the annals of golf, possibly of any other game.
Oh, he's got it! He's got it! And that's it. And that settles it. He threw the club up, and he nearly called Sanders with it as it came down. And Nicholas wins the Open and denies Sanders the chance of the putt on the final green. You won't ever get an automatic finish.
Savvy lining up a shortish putt, coming up the hill. Slightly uphill, this for a three. And he's just managed. Oh! Ho, 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 ho. Enjoyed that one. Go on, give him a kiss as well. That's fantastic stuff. Came in slightly through the tradesman's entrance, as dear old Henry used to say. But that was a three.